Shot of the moon this morning. This is coming to us from our crew in Fort Pierce. Beautiful morning out there. We're waking up to temperatures in the low 70s and upper 60s. We'll have weather and traffic together every 10 minutes coming up. But it's Friday, and that means it is time for Sheriff 911. And this morning, the Palm Beach County Sheriff, Rick Bradshaw, joining us live here in the studios to talk about two controversial pieces of video that recently came out with your deputy.
You know, this first one we want to talk about is this video showing a deputy hitting this amputee, Angel Soto, with his baton during a traffic stop. This happened back on February 4th. You also see him shoving down Soto's wife several times. All right, so tell us what your take is when you see this video.
The problem with dash cam video is that it doesn't show everything. It didn't show what led up to this. You know, as the first deputy called for help, he wasn't answering his radio. So when the arriving deputy was pulling up, he actually witnessed the suspect strike our deputy hard enough to almost knock him to the ground. So now he's got one of our people that's been assaulted. So he tried to take the guy into custody. The taser didn't work because he had a real thick shirt on. So now, rather than strike him in the head and could have caused him death, he's going to hit him in the larger muscles and try to subdue him. In the meantime, now his wife attacks him unprovoked to try to stop him from arresting the husband, who is obviously impaired. He's driving impaired as a danger to the public. So at the end of the day, if the guy would have just complied, everything would have been fine. We didn't know he had a false leg. That's why he wouldn't go down and the baton didn't work. Now, he didn't suffer any serious injuries, right? He's not hospitalized. He's not brutalized. But the bottom line is here, the dash cam did not show everything.
You know, I look at this video, and as a woman, the way he's treating the wife is a little bit more disturbing to me, just because of the way that she gets shoved down a couple of times. And I understand she did come forward, but it's like almost like when you see the second time, you're like, ooh, that's a little rough.
And you know what? There's not going to be any video that shows a confrontation that's going on, a fight or any type of assault that's going to look good. Fights don't look good.
Right.
But then again, there was an easy way for the wife not to have to be shoved away, because if you stand back and you don't get involved, then you don't have that problem. You know, every call we go to has a gun involved. It's our gun, right? So we don't want people jumping on us. We don't want people trying to drag us away from somebody we're trying to subdue and give them the opportunity to get on us. So if she just stepped back, right? Just watch what's going on. But, you know, when people are drinking, they do things that they shouldn't have done.
So when you hear these criticisms, is it fair or unfair?
Well, here's the thing. If you watch the video and it's not in the proper context, which what happens a lot of times, they just show the video and no one's there to explain it. You could say, you know what, that doesn't look good, but you weren't there and you don't know what led up to it, right? This is the whole thing. Don't rush to judgment. What happened in Ferguson? Everybody's yelling, oh, hands up, don't shoot. We know now that that never happened. Never happened. But then everybody thought it did because that was the story.
We're going to look at some other video coming up in just a couple of minutes with the sheriff of this shooting where one of his deputies shot a man who was, turns out to be, unarmed.
Yeah.
And we're going to talk with the sheriff about that video, left that man paralyzed, coming up in about half an hour.
Here's a real easy thing to remember. If you comply, there's
comply.
No problem, and then you can complain. It's real simple.
All right. Sheriff Bradshaw, we're going to speak with him in just a couple of minutes coming up on that second piece of video. All right, 660.